Call to the doctor long days respiratory system healthcare.
My son is always coughing.
I think your son has asthma. How did he get asthma?
I don't know, doctor. Because my son, I think, has been smoking. Is it true or not?
Yes, I have been smoking for like 3 weeks.
Tell me that you've been smoking for like 2 weeks? Huh? Why you haven't told me?
The problem is that for his difficulty in breathing, there's a blockage here.
Continue.
The particles from the smoke goes to your nose or the mouth, and then goes and there's like this part here on where it goes to the trachea. But see these particles, it gets stuck to the mucus. That's why there's a blockage there that helps. That's giving him a difficulty in breathing.
Oh, thank you.
For me, sir, I have to prescribe you to take an inhaler and an AFS inhaler. This one will check if your son is doing well or not, and this one will help him become well, okay? Here you go.
Don't forget it.
How much did this cost?
Go.
It is probably 80 pesos, sir, okay? You can buy this in the nearest pharmacy, okay? Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, let me see.
Use the other phone. It's killing me.
I'm sorry, sir, but he's dead.
Oh.
Tip one. Always carry an inhaler in case of emergency. Oh, yeah, and the sick. Emergency.
Tip number two, stay away from polluted areas.
We're just doing a video.
Oh,
no!
Each bronchioles are cluster, an air sac cluster, capillaries they do engulf. Oxygen through alveoli, to capillaries, internal respiration's done. Get out carbon dioxide removed, body breathing out for you, make it right. Let's go! Respiratory system is made of your lungs, and passages that lead them oxygen to blood. ventilation. That is right. Diaphragm flattens, it rises for life. The respiratory system. The respiratory system. Let's go. Respiratory system is made of your lungs and passages that lead them oxygen to blood. It travels round your body. Respiratory system.